Melon! First things first, melon. Second things second, hello. Third things third, welcome back. We are once again surviving. We have our little teeny tiny garden here. We have our little animals who are basically living life as they see fit. We have our dojis who are full of hunger standards, so they're all good to go. Ooh, honey. Be our guest. Haha. Yeah, boy. Perfect. Okay, anyways, so that's all good. Perfect. Automated chicken farm guy over here. 16 eggs. You, pumpkin, sugar, egg. Give me that pumpkin pie. That sweet, sweet pumpkin pie. Yes. Take that pumpkin pie and put it in our chest. Seeds as well. A little extra pumpkin. Okay. What else? Got rid of that last time, so no more skelly spawning area. Goodness, it was a mess and it got really annoying really fast. Guys are popping their fortune. Anyways, we need more Endermen. So we can go back down in that mine area and continue trying to find rare things, but at this point I'm pretty sure the mine is well done. We need leather, so if we find more leather, that'd be great. Could keep waiting and breeding our cows, which is definitely something we can do. But at the same time, we should run out to explore and scout the areas we need for more resources. I'm thinking. We have our compass. I think what I'm gonna do. Have I been in here yet? Definitely cleared this place out a while ago. I just don't remember being in here and clearing it out, that's all. Cool. Alright. I think we're gonna go ahead and make a brewing stand. We're gonna go ahead and leave the stuff we do have here. Yeah, we're gonna try to explore and see if we can actually find something amazingly rare somewhere. Of course, not yet, because the sun is setting. So we're gonna run back to our temp base area. Our first little base area, which has tons of food and safety. Thank goodness for the food and safety piece. Honey, I'm home. Proof why honey is really good. There's not enough bees to keep that one stuck, it seems like. Maybe they just haven't gone around to stock it yet. Not sure. I'll drink this one though, so we're up to full. This is the bottle back. Doesn't seem like it's going to be anywhere, unfortunately. So what we want to do is we're going to make some blaze powder first, foremost. Now then. Brewing. I'm just not sure how. Perfect. Enchantment stable, brewing stand. See, we're really just missing pieces. We would need to actually continue on. Alright. Leave our blaze powder, our magma cream, everything else. We're gonna take our diamond pick with us. We're gonna create one more bucket, at least. We're gonna feed our animals one last time before we leave. The guest. And once we're done feeding our animals. Ooh, there's so many creepers. Ooh, that's a hell no. God, how am I gonna No! Freaking kidding me, you piece of garbage. You can get the hell out of my garden. How about that? What's left of it, because you guys freaking suck. That's an enchanted bow. Seriously? Really, there's just tons of you guys everywhere now for no apparent reason. Sent here to frickin' blow up my farm and ruin my life. Seriously. Trying to leave. And all you're like, hello there. We're here to ruin your day. Seriously, fudge off. Indie man, hi. Your friends kind of ruined my day, so I'm gonna need you. Gear that you stole again. Thank you. Pumpkin. Nice. Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna take this dirt, we're gonna fix what is broken. Thank you. seeds, sparrow wheat seeds. Lincoln. Two of the necessities are there. On this crafting table, we have two buckets for safety. Building stuff, a boat in case we need that. Shoes, if we need to make a bed or something. Basic food. Good. Extra one of those if we need that. Mining standards. Food to bring animals to us. Best to find a way home again. Extra sticks as a last resort. Torches would be a good idea as well, actually. Wait, we have coals. Yeah, we can make torches anytime. Let's see. Sleep. And there we are. This time, my little one. What's that pirate ship we saw before? I have no idea where we're going, by the way. All I know is we must head in the opposite direction of home. Wherever that leads, I don't know. We are going into the unknown, quite literally. Into the unknown, into the unknown. Oh, is that a nether portal under the water? That is definitely a nether portal under the water. Hi. Whatever that was, I hated every second of it. We should be able to actually repair this pretty easily, actually. Really, it shouldn't take too much time either. As long as I'm safe about how I'm doing it as well. Remove this purple one here. Purple obsidian takes forever to get rid of. I don't know if it's because I'm under the water, but that took a while. Yeah, it's definitely because I'm under the water that this is taking ages. Should be almost there though. City either, so we're gonna move that one. about this right now. Close. This is for like 2 minutes of just mining one piece of obsidian at a time. Oh, yeah. It's about a minute and like 30 seconds almost. Interesting. Portal's done. Pretty simple, honestly. And what is? It's under the water. No, I'm pretty sure it's a completely functioning portal. It just literally can't be lit because it's literally underwater. Oh, he's a trading boy. Is that a fishing rod? I'm not really sure. Either which way, I don't think I want to deal with that. I'll tell you what. We'll go to this little island over here. We'll grab some materials. What a boat. It is indeed a boat. Got the important piece. Once again, we have a new buried treasure map. Nice. Now, before anything else, we need to just mine some sand. Oh, right. Hi, Dobies. I have shears and a flint and steel because this flint and steel is not here now. a steel ingot, just one. And I need to find a piece of flint, basically. A piece of gravel will turn into flint. Hopefully that won't be too hard. Heck, hopefully there's a piece of iron sticking out somewhere. I see the gravel already, so that's good. Are you seriously going to do what you're doing right now? Fascinating. Who's all wither skeletons? Dead end. This is a pretty big looking stronghold now. Okay. Still dangerous looking as hell. I'm trying not very friendly to stay alive anyway. That's definitely a lot more appropriate. That's it. Thank you. skeletons. Skeletons right now. We're not facing the wither. I don't have a wither chamber ready. I don't want to make a wither chamber right now. I don't know if you guys even know what a wither chamber is, but I'll explain that whenever the hell we get there. But we have a while before we're able to make a wither chamber. Pillagers near my woods, and I am not very happy about that. And knowing how pillagers work, they're still definitely there. Most likely, they don't really leave the area if you're still ticked. In the format, it was known I was going to come back because, well, my wolfies are here. It's not. I wonder where they jumped off to. Guys. Good for me, I suppose. Over at the map, we should definitely have this in. Boy. You're killing your own friends. That's a problem. Why are your throws getting that much more accurate? Thank you. Not a shipwreck on land. If it is, I'll take it. I don't care right now. I'm gonna die if I stay out here much longer. So many creepers! So many. Creepers. Nope. You can't climb a tree. Ha ha! Safety at last. That's a shovel. An iron shovel, to be exact. I didn't look at you. I did not look at you. I don't know why you were mad. I did not look at you. You can calm your butt down right now. I did not look at you. You want to be mad? That's fine. That's fine. Ha ha! Buried treasure! Another one. Those are the new fish. Okay. Tropical fish. Fascinated. You're different. You guys are different. That's true. I forgot all about doing this until just now. Now that I've remembered how, it's very fun to keep doing. It shouldn't be a waste of sand here. Still here. Not really sure how far we're gonna have to go to find all that stuff again, but we must go grab it now. Yep, there's the nether portal. Okay. We're going the right way. This is just taking longer because now we're swimming. Traveling at the speed of sound. Traveling at the speed of sound. And there's that first pirate ship we saw. It's the island where we got stuck. Back to where we were. Stop it. Just travel, get where we need to go. Familiar here at all. So maybe it's not here. I swear this is the place. Can you not, like, right near me, please? Like, seriously? That definitely was the monument that was buried out there. But I don't see the ship. This place has a lot of flowers, but I don't see the stuff that I was looking for originally either here so far. Stuff that I lost, but just come in the water if you want me. Alright, come on. Here you go. Good job. Yeah. but not a want. I need to find my stuff that I lost, like, now. There should be a lot of it, but I'm not seeing the guy. None of my stuff, which is kind of a problem. My stuff! I see my stuff. There's a witch there, too! Swim away quickly. Oh, my God, seriously. Stuff despawn. Can you frickin' leave me alone, please? Oh my God. Seriously, why can't I jump now? The witch is still trying to get me. It's almost daytime, thank goodness. Oh, they're morphing. Boots are gone. I have my boat, which is good, I suppose. And I have two different buried treasure maps. They're pointing the same exact way. So they might be. His home. Huh. Strange. Thank you. actually destroyed. Didn't mean to get in my food, sorry. I meant to yell and rage at the guys are getting the same map 3 times. Try to adventure out this way then. That's a glow squid. Huh. I'm gonna be honest, not really a big fan of glow squid. Then again, in the lobby they're always fun to have around. Serious lag. I'm assuming it's due to the rain and the fact that it's generating a hell of a lot of terrain at the same time. That is definitely another sunken ship. Actually, look at the view here. Huh. Fascinating. Thank you. basically, no, I'm not trying to go home. Seriously. That's not how we keep getting turned around and heading straight like the spawn area. I'd say we want to try to head at least 3,000 blocks. Trident boy. Nope, we're leaving. We're leaving. I'm sorry. We're leaving. We are leaving. There's honestly just one major thing that was on us that was honestly important. It was that pickaxe. Unfortunately. Something was trying to capsize us there. Okay, cool. Okay, we're still moving. Boat near it. I know the boat has a dog in it, and that is the most that I do know. Oh, and there was a storm, right? Can't forget the storm piece. I don't think we've stopped here. this island. There's that mound that I looked at, yep. So yeah, we skimmed by this island on our way and kept going. There might be a house on there. First things first though, we gotta go try to find, go back to where we were and find my stuff, if possible. And we are talking ocean, so good luck with that, me. We're looking for a teeny tiny little boat in the middle of the ocean. Something is trying to sink me repeatedly. That's a ship. Definitely keep getting shot at, that's for sure. What the hell is that? Is that a fortress? So then, great, I found a fortress without meaning to. Oh, great. I give up today.